Now, Phil Bixby is an architect and he's working with the My Castle Gateway project. And we've been talking about, well, what you call a grotty old car park. Yeah. And I have to agree, the worst thing about it is you just can't actually park a car in it.
Even some parking enthusiasts would criticise the potholes, yeah. I think, so yes.
But look, one thing I will say to you is, and I've heard people say this, and we'll just have a little pan around at the moment, just to have a little look at the environment that we're talking about. And there's Clifford's Tower there, which looks fantastic against the sky. But, I mean, is there really anything wrong with around here?
The car park, so having a car park right at the foot of Clifford's Tower and having a car park as something that creates a barrier between the city centre and the Castle Museum and the Eye of York, I think is something a lot of people would like to see changed. Being able to move the car park outside the inner ring road is something the council are keen to do. And to create a new public space here, which responds to what a lot of people are saying about the city at the moment, that there we don't have public spaces where people can come and enjoy, people can come and gather, people can come and enjoy concerts, or people can come here and protest. So the idea of this as a place which allows for that, while still retaining car parking within the area, is something I think there is a wish to see happen.
So we just get used to things, basically, don't we?
We do.
I don't know, I think if it was 1930, this whole area here, you'd tell me...
We'd be in prison.
We'd be in prison.
We would be in prison.
Where the hotel is, there'd be a wall, what, 50 foot high?
Thereabouts, yes. It is extraordinary how much change there has been. I think one of the things that we often don't see as York residents, and I've lived here for many years myself as well, is that effectively it's a place of change. We think of it as a place of history and somehow fixed because the history is all there. But that history has grown up over time, and we fail to see that York is a place of change rather than being a place where everything remains the same. And it will change again in the future. And I think what we're trying to do here is to make sure that that change happens in a way which responds to what people want to be able to do, rather than simply happening.